wish you could be a fly on the wall so you could see what happened behind closed doors at somebody's house. I'd have been a roach on the wall at Fred Creature House, and I'd have seen some things. Look at all my roach family. We have seen some strange things. Sometimes the way Fred Creature talks to her little daughter is horrible. She calls that little girl a hoe. The things she say is bad, but she loves us as the roaches. That's why she keeps this house so nasty like this, because she don't want to be alone. Roaches need somewhere to live, too. And why do we gotta be the bad guys? Is it because we brown? What about all these rats and flies that become